March coming in like an avalanche at Honda Center. It's for the first time all season. The Western Conference foe Colorado Avalanche pay a visit to Anaheim to take on the Ducks. As he tries to play himself back into shape, here's Troy Terry from behind the Colorado net. Stick handles all the way to the high slot, trying to pull the trigger. It's initially blocked, then got it to the net, and Grubauer hangs on.
Well, this is Troy Terry, I will say, version 2.0, because he looks like a different guy since he has been summoned from San Diego with the American Hockey League. He's just harder on the puck. In their last game against San Jose, they take Landeskog off of that line.
Silverberg steals it center and scores. He got the water bottle high, short side on Grubauer, and the Ducks get the game's first goal.
Just picks his target, and I tell you what, that release, I think, just flat out surprises Philip Grubauer. It's a puck that Grubauer should probably stop, but it's the speed and the velocity of that puck coming off of the stick blade. Perfect shot up into the top corner, and the Ducks get a much-needed goal and a lead.
And Broussard playing left wing, had been on their third line. He's on the second line here this afternoon. Look at Holzer jump into the play, and then he got in a little too tight. Anaheim recovers possession. Raquel's shot blockered away by Grubauer.
Yeah, good job by Ricard Raquel to get that puck through.
Nemeth ahead to Landeskog, but it's knocked away from him, and in a hurry, Corey Perry with a drive, getting a blocker on that was Grubauer. Manson whips it across. Lindholm's shot gets through and is held by Philip Grubauer. Quickly across to MacKinnon. MacKinnon one times it. Gibson can't feel it as it hit him. And Kerfoot had his stick taken away and couldn't convert the rebound.
Yeah, Kerfoot, it was kind of a swing and a miss. That puck was loose. I think he was trying to tap it over to Mikko Rantanen.
Hands it off to Landeskog, and the drop pass finds Barry. Moves it across. Kerfoot down low, and that's off the goal post as Rantanen got it away quickly. Pulls it out of the corner and races the other way. Andrighetto sends it across. Gibson comes over, and he knocks it away as Johnson was up on the play. Johnson has it again at the line, dusts it off. Long wrist shot. That one hit Gibson up high, and the rebound rolled off him as MacKinnon knocked it out of midair.
Screen was set in front by MacKinnon. Boy, MacKinnon actually got a touch on that rebound.
Undersized defenseman on a tee for Barry, and it pops off the pads of Gibson. MacKinnon can't get to the rebound as he's shouldered off the puck by Henrique, who hoists it to center.
That heavy, heavy one-timer. Gibson sees it all the way. You see Rantanen's there.
The Ducks counter. Here's Daniel Sprong to the net. Little backhander couldn't sneak through the legs of Grubauer. Comes in front, and Henrique on a quick spinning backhander turned away by the Avs netminder.
Good rush. Just picked up his head, had that puck roll right off the toe of the hockey stick.
Holzer goes back to win a puck on the end boards, and then Raquel loses it to Barry. Pitches a backhander on net. It made it to Gibson. Didn't have a lot on it, but a bit of a changeup, and the Anaheim netminder kept it out with his left pad. Ducks change as Raquel gets it from Silverberg into the Colorado zone, and his shot deflected over top as Barry got a stick in the way. Fowler got it to the net off the right pad of Grubauer. Brings it out high, now curls it for Sprong. He looks off the Fowler and takes it to the right circle. He hit the goal post. Terry got a stick on it, but it'll come out center ice. Hits the brakes, leaves it off, and Gibson hugs the short side, then gets to the far side post to deny Landeskog twice.
Yeah, nice play by John Gibson, a good read. Quick move by Landeskog. He tries short side first. Gibson says no, takes that one off the shoulder. And then John Gibson knows exactly what Landeskog is going to do next when he gets this rebound.
Pops it to the near circle. Silverberg again to the line for Fowler. They overload the left side of the zone. Fowler looks up, takes the shot, score! Tipped in, I believe, in front. No, whether it went off a Colorado stick or an Anaheim stick, it doesn't matter. It's 2-0 Anaheim.
Silverberg waves at it. He doesn't touch it. It's Calvert all the way. You're right. Knocks it down, and it's a one-hop bounce over the left leg pad of Philip Grubauer.
Kevin Waugh crisscrosses with Getzlaff into the slot, in and out of Grubauer's glove, and the rebound kicked wide of the net. Getzlaff fired right back into the goal crease off of Grubauer all the way down. Raquel works the left side. Fowler fumbles it, is able to get it back to him. Through the seam, this is Terry. Looking for Henrique in front, and ricocheted to the corner.
Boy, that was a nice-looking play. Well designed.
Yeah. as looked like the shaft of his hockey stick broke up high. And he's one-on-one with Max Jones, who goes around him. And Grubauer steps out to make the save.
And Nemeth without a stick. Good play by Jones to challenge him. A nice stop by Grubauer.
Pressured quickly by Eric Johnson. Cycle to the corner. Raquel got it back to Getzlaff. Gooley from the far circle. That's fought off by Grubauer. Penalty is over. Wilson out of the box for the Avs. Gooley again to the net. Got his own rebound.
Stepping
straight in the air. And Grubauer punches it away. And Girard wants to hurry for one last rush. Rink wide, Sven Andraghetto pulls it in. Gobbled up by Gibson with just 6 seconds left.
Now, good read by Gibson, recognizing that Andraghetto was alone. And so no passing option, so he can play this situation a little bit more aggressively.
Comes up with the puck. Into the Anaheim zone, jumps around Manson right to the net. Caught on the back check by Kessler, who got a stick on him, but kept alive by Landeskog. Behind the net, Rantanen has to pop his stick to the near corner. He does battle there with Manson, who's going to go here as he takes down Rantanen. The penalty coming up to the Ducks. Landeskog out of the corner, didn't realize delayed penalty. Now looks up, finds Johnson in the slot. He hit the crossbar.
Josh Manson is not going to like this call. I think Rantanen sells it.
Fourth Colorado power play. They've yet to have a scoring chance on the previous three. Soderberg got it across, and they score. Gibson, I think, got a piece of the glove on it. But not enough. And the Ducks' lead is cut in half just 10 seconds into the minor penalty on Josh Manson.
I think it was Brassard that just absolutely rips it.
Derek Brassard and his first power play goal of the year right off the draw. Henry trying to cut in front, and Johnson got a stick on. Manson hammers it wide, and a lively rebound off the end board skips away. Soderberg and Comfort draw the assist. There's a redirect by Waugh, kept out by Grubauer.
That's a good stop by Grubauer. What a pass by Ryan Getzlaff.
He's it down in the corner to Fowler. The line tip just wide. Getzlaff got a piece of it. Sprong has it again. Well, trying to give it to Perry, who does eventually get it and winds it back through Campus Lindholm. His shot tip just wide. Boy, again, Anaheim getting touches on pucks. That time it was Kevin Waugh. Eric Johnson has it blocked to the line by Terry, and then sprung up the middle is Sprong. He's in. Caught from behind as Girard, I think, got a little tug on him and comes away with the puck.
And I think he got into the stick of Daniel Sprong, just lifted it.
Zadorov pinched, keeping it in, into the slot. Kerfoot denied by Gibson, who covers up. 4:30 left in the third. Controlled by the Avalanche, MacKinnon. Couldn't get it through, wrapped right on by Landeskog. A right pad saved by Gibson, and the horn sounds. The Ducks hang on and win this afternoon over the Avalanche 2-1.
It took one big stop from John Gibson. Scrambly type play. The Avs win the faceoff. MacKinnon's just going to throw it towards the front of the net. Boy, Landeskog spun around, got a lot on that shot, could not get it over the right pad of the goaltender John Gibson. Terrific night for Gibson and the Ducks.